Hi, I'm Shawn Herring, your small business coach. So what's the difference between a public servant and a politician? Well, a politician is one that runs for public office and is elected. A public servant actually is paid to do a particular public work. So an example of a public servant would be a police officer. That's a public servant. An example of a politician would be your president. Thanks for joining me. I'm Shawn Herring.